that they shared a memo that claimed in most cases the sex was consensual. This was regarding these girls that were abused. How can sex with an 11-year-old be consensual?
It's rape.
Now what's gone wrong with our country? It's our Crown Prosecution Service. Our schools, our governments, our universities and our media are dominated by special interest groups that do not have your interest or mine at heart. And it should have come as no shock to us that they're arresting people for naughty posts on Twitter, that they've arrested Tommy Robinson and perhaps thrown him in jail, but they turned a blind eye to what happened in Rotherham.
And you stand there with a smirk on your face.